this is not fake news. The Russians are not involved.
Former Mayor Willie Herenton says Memphians, not Russians, are involved in a conspiracy against him. Dr. Herenton, a former Golden Gloves boxer who's also a candidate for mayor in 2019, came out swinging against incumbent Jim Strickland and some members of the Shelby County Election Commission.
Witnessing this unethical, devious, and wicked behavior on the part of the Strickland administration in cooperation with somebody in that election commission, the gloves are off.
Dr. Herenton, along with his attorney, Robert Spence, held a news conference saying a ballot question for voters to extend city term limits is a plan designed to prevent him from running for office.
5676 was devised with one clear intent, and that intent was to deny Willie W. Herenton the right to participate as a candidate for mayor in the electoral process in 2019.
Herenton, who served four terms as mayor, claims the ballot question is different than what the city council approved in January.
So why don't they just simply say, this is the Willie Herenton ordinance to prevent him from being a candidate as mayor in 2019? Rather than play devious games.
The former mayor and his attorneys say if voters approve the ballot question that would extend term limits for city leaders from 2 to 3 consecutive four-year terms, they will challenge it in court.
We are not in litigation mode, and we will find out who was involved, whether it's the mayor, whether it's the entire city council.
It's deception, it's conspiracy, and fraud. And it's a damn shame.